What's going on, folks? This is Golden King Panda bringing y'all another episode of Omno. We made it to our new area. Looks green, looks nice, peaceful as usual. All right, let's get into it. Let's go up the winding stairs. What do we have here? Let go, drift along, follow the path to the gate. I can float. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Make it! Oh. Well, I didn't die, so that's good. Well, I don't think you really died in this game, but I didn't fall. Alrighty then. That's new. Alright, guess now I gotta figure out a way to get up there. Or just let it take you up. So on this part right here, you just float up. You just hold down RT and it'll float you up. Yeccaph, Mesa. All the creatures, all the beauty. I can hardly remember what we hope to find in the world beyond the gate. The grass below my feet that dances in the wind, the clouds above me, all of it is humble, aimlessly, yet beautiful. All right. Look how nice that looks. Here. We're at 52%. I mean, you can rush through this game just by getting the lights or orbs, but it doesn't do this game justice. You don't truly enjoy the game. The staff bearers got it, our searching people, constantly pointing towards the light. But when I look back at the world we abandoned, I see so much yet to discover. Just by getting these three orbs, they get you to where you need to be over there to leave, but doesn't really get you 70%. But I would like to explore more. And I like to get 100%. I think it helps people out when they can watch the video and kind of understand the puzzles. I'm gonna get this journal before I forget about it. I feel the end of my journey approaching. Tired, I listen to the rustling trees and the blooming meadows, moving unerringly, with the wind. Everything is peaceful. Look at that. master that area. Let's go to the final puzzle. Hell, here we go with this. Excuse my language. Arrow up, arrow left, arrow right. So I'm gonna do this. Arrow up, left. Okay, this is eye, right, left. Eye, right, left. So, eye, right, there you go, left. Okay. Is right up eye, right up eye, right up eye, right up eye. I am now leaving this area. I have 100% of it. I go through here? Do I fall? Alright folks, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. And have a nice day.